So I stopped sweeping for a moment to just express the mess that I am cleaning up here. This is a combination of dog bed and pillow. Literally, it was all over the kitchen, through the bathroom. Luckily, the bedroom was shut. And here, Dexter. Not one bit of guilt. Actually seems pretty happy about it. And let's see, Hannah, were you any help? Did you even try to stop him? Huh? I'm not quite sure, but maybe it's just get the shop vac out. That might be the way to clean this up.